A homemade soldering iron that we use to repair. This is the battery out of a tablet. Two ID clips clipped onto the positive and negative. Standard copper wire going down to a paper clip. Another paper clip with two razor blades. Take the razor blade, let me flip it over. Oh, look at that. And that's how we make soldering. Nothing fancy, but it works. Demonstrate one more time. Sorry, I don't have anything to solder with. The razor blades are kind of old. Ooh. Oh crap. Okay. And that's how you make a soldering iron.